My name is Ijaz Ahmed Kadri. I'm an architect. I'm from Pakistan. Attending this Nippon Paint Conference for the first time. Our company basically do all the projects related to architecture, interior, engineering, and urban design. Coming years, as far as my company is concerned, as far as interior palette is concerned, we'll be getting closer to the nature, to the natural colors, tones of grays and browns, and maybe to add life into it, we'll go for some yellow tones, some walls of memento, along with light colors, combination with dark ones. The inspiration comes from, it can be from nature, from climate, client's requirement, depending on the surroundings. If you have a dense tree, if you have a flower leaf with that, so it is not static. I think it is quite diversified depending on the space, amount of the light coming in, and of course the client. If I'm using this color for me it's symbol of life and passion and a strength in a room. So maybe one wall, which is the feature wall, can be utilized with this dark color. And in combination, I'll go for very neutral and light colors, so that it will be combination of coziness along with strength and comfort with energy.